Alright, so we're going to use the inverse to solve the following problem. So just note that matrix A is 6, 5, 2.